Moderna says a larger dose of its COVID-19 booster significantly increases protection against the Omicron variant. The drug company says it's working to advance clinical testing for its Omicron-specific booster.
And we want to take a closer look at what that really means. Here to answer your questions about that and so much more, Dr. Ali Raja, the Executive Vice Chair of Emergency Medicine at MGH. Dr. Raja, it's so great to see you. Thank you so much, as always. Moderna is saying their research shows the current booster dose neutralizes antibody levels about 37-fold. First of all, tell all of us what that really means, and then put into perspective exactly how much protection we're talking about.
That's a great question, Maria. First of all, just to answer your last question, how much protection are we talking about? More than enough. I'll tell you, the Pfizer data that came out a week or two ago showed that it increased the amount of antibodies 25 times, which at that point was definitely enough to get us to a safe place with the booster. Now, the Moderna data shows that the 50 microgram dose, which is half of what the original vaccine was, raises it 37-fold, and the 100 microgram dose, so a third shot of the original vaccine, more than doubled it to 83-fold. The exact numbers aren't important. What is important is that it is definitely more than enough to protect us well.
More than enough. All right.
That's good to know. Okay, we also learned today that nearly 97% of vaccinated residents in Massachusetts who did get COVID were spared the most serious implications, you know, hospitalization or death. We know Omicron and breakthrough infections are weighing on a lot of folks right now. What does the data tell you about the current vaccines against it?
I hear you, Jessica. That's the big question is, you know, I've got to tell you, I've got family and friends and lots of coworkers who are all thinking and worried about the same thing. What the data shows us is that we really do need a booster on top of the original two-shot series. But even then, there are going to be some breakthrough cases. Like you just said, though, the vast majority of those breakthrough cases are going to be mild, especially compared to what I'm seeing in the hospital for people who aren't vaccinated at all.
All right, let's get to some viewer questions. I'm going to grab my glasses just in case, because we're getting a lot of them in right now. Tammy is writing to us now. I was wondering if someone has had their two doses of the Pfizer vaccine and 8 months have elapsed since the last dose, and then they contract COVID. They have minimal symptoms. How long do they have to wait before getting a booster vaccine?
Thanks, Maria. Tammy, that's a great question, especially as we see more breakthrough cases, more of these mild breakthrough cases happen. The recommendations right now are obviously that you quarantine for 10 days after you start having symptoms. But after that time period, once you're feeling well and after that 10 days has gone by, there's no reason at all that you can't get a booster, assuming it's been 6 months. And in your case, it's been 8 months. So once you feel better and that 10 days is over, get your booster.
Okay, here's another one here. This one is coming from Nancy, and here's what she's saying. She goes, I have a coworker who wears a mask constantly but refuses to get vaccinated. If you are unvaccinated and you always wear a mask, are you completely protected from catching COVID?
Thanks, Jessica. Nancy, that's frustrating. I hear you, because especially if they're refusing because they don't want to. If they're allergic or they've got some medical reason, it's a different story. But remember that a mask can't protect you against COVID completely. It's a good start, especially if it's an N95. But COVID is spread through the eyes, and we all constantly rub our eyes as the day goes on. And as any of us know who wear masks regularly, you're not really wearing them all the time. You're adjusting them, you're taking them off to eat and drink, and it's definitely not enough protection. You need to be vaccinated and boosted.
All right, Dr. Raja, thank you so much for your time, your wisdom, your expertise. We always appreciate it. Happy holidays to you.
Thanks, Maria. Thanks, Jessica.